Xenophon was a Greek soldier and historian, and in 401 BC, he was having a bad year. After a failed campaign in Persia, he was out of supplies and lost somewhere in northern Mesopotamia. His troops were falling from hunger and exhaustion under extreme November snow, while constantly being attacked by hostile forces. When they finally found civilization, the Greeks decided to split up their army over several villages. That night, Xenophon and his men finally slept with an abundance of food and drinks. He specifically described large bowls of beer that were extremely strong but extremely good when one got used to it. Next morning, he went to see his fellow soldiers in the nearby villages, and every time he passed the village, he found his men feasting and in high spirits. Every table had lamb, pork, veal, poultry, and various types of bread, and no man was allowed to leave without being fed. Xenophon offered gifts to the village chief, but he declined. Impressed, he asked the village chief what this land was, and the village chief replied that it was Armenia.